The first line of focus is, I know what I came to do, and that ain't gonna change. What I came to do in this world is not only to entertain, but to love, to share, to listen, to improve, to learn, to share music, to share experience, to share feelings, to make people feel happy and empowered, to make people feel like they're not alone. Without using my voice to do those things, I would feel empty. When I say focus on me, I'm not asking to be the center of attention. I'm not asking for you to focus on my clothes or my face or my body or my singing voice. By focus on me, I literally mean focus on me, on what I'm all about, on what I believe in. The more we focus on each other as people, and not what we look like, not what we're wearing, our gender, our hairstyle, our sexuality, the color of our skin, but focus on each other on a soul level, the more we realize how much we have in common. The more we listen to each other, the more one we become. You judge because you don't focus on me, you don't focus on each other. You judge because you focus on appearance, on clothes, you focus on what you want from me, what you want from people, how you want them to wear their hair. You judge me, you want to see me dress a certain way, how you want to see them wear their makeup or do their eyebrows. You focus on what you think people should be like for you, but when you stop and you actually focus on them, you see the light in them. When you focus on me, you see the light in me. When you focus on each other, we see the light in each other. And even if you don't, this is who we are. What are we making fun of? What's there to make fun of?